Para siyang late na nangyari, like mga 5 years ago, hindi ko pa siya narinig. Pero right now, paunti-unti may nag-message sa akin na yan yung una kong natutong mag-gitara. Medyo forgotten for a long time. I don't know bakit siya may resurgence kayan from people na nagsasabi yun yung una kong natutong mag-gitara. My name is Alden Acosta. I'm the former lead guitarist of Callalily from 2005 to 2010. And I've been known for the lead intro of the song Magbalik. Si Lem, yung drummer namin, siya yung nagsulat ng kanta na to. Binigay niya as lyrics and chords. Pinarrange namin as a band. So, nagkaroon siya ng rock flavor.
1, 2, 3!
Noisy kids pa kami noon. So, like, hindi, rock tayo, pare. Ginawa namin, we arranged the song initially. And then, Rai, eventually, our first producer, came in and he helped us with the arrangement. And he chopped off some verses, he chopped off some chords. Mahaba siya dati. Tinack on namin yung lead intro niya. Kami ni Aaron yung bassist. Muna namin binuo, I think, is yung intro ng bass, actually. That's actually the real intro of Magbalik. It's... Kami ni Aaron yung nagbuo nun. Nakikinig siya ng maraming Marcus Miller at the time. So, tinatry namin gawin ng intro. Eh, di kami Marcus Miller level. So, nakuha namin lang is yung parang ninth part. And then tapping. I love that part then. And then the guitar, I think nauna pa yung song na Stars. It's parang a less known song that we did. Na meron din siyang intro na... It's a similar pattern eh. Like, rhythmically lang siya medyo iba. So I think dyan siya nabuo basically. Hindi ko na-expect na yung guitar line na yun, maaalala pa rin siya hanggang ngayon. Hindi ko na-expect na magbalik magiging timeless. Wala akong na-expect kahit onte. It just happened out of the blue na it worked out and I'm very blessed and thankful na naging gano'n. Whatever will come and don't limit yourself to things na sinasabi na ibang tao na parang it's not good enough or masyado siyang simple or masyado siyang complex. Be out there, be open, pero be true to yourself.